Guys, join us today to go inside a fuel tank of a 767. Yeah, we're gonna go inside a fuel tank. Up inside the fuel tank, guys. Main fuel tank, right up inside here. See? And all up inside that hole. All right, join me for that. Calibrating the machine.
Are we coming from fishing or going fishing? You tell us.
You say you like tight? You look like you're rebirthing.
Ooh.
Yeah, trick work.
Oh my goodness.
You good or no?
Yeah. We're it.
Here it is.
Got this opening.
Got another opening. Got another opening. Inside a fuel tank of a 767. Woo. All right. Going fishing after this, I don't think. Our inspection area is right here.
And over there.
Big old fuel tank.
No crack indication, nothing. Just a lot of sweat.
We're out here in the middle of a fuel tank with 110 degrees of weather outside.
Exactly. You gotta do what you gotta do so that you can do what you wanna do. We're going fishing after this.